talk. He says, oh, we are fulfilling our promises. We promised to restore nursing trainee allowances. The nurses tell me that since that first payment they got in September last year, they've not been paid again. But you know, the tragedy is that they said Sikano Oho. So you would expect that there was some money that they knew about that they were going to use to fulfill those promises. What is happening is that all those promises are being fulfilled using the statutory funds. And so, for instance, take National Health Insurance. Parliament passed a law called Capping and Realignment Bill. They passed it. And it says that they will cap all statutory funds at 25% of national revenue. And so when they cap it, they give every fund a weight, and they take that money out of the fund and put it into the consolidated fund for consumption, for paying salaries, for goods and services, and other things. So take the case of National Health Insurance. If you take the capping and realignment, it takes almost 400 million out of the National Health Insurance. Then under realignment, they say you can't spend another 300 because we're going to use it to pay nursing trainee allowances. Then under realignment, they say you can't spend another 300 million because we're going to use it for essential drugs. So then what it ends up is that the National Health Insurance, instead of having 2.2 billion CDs a year from the NHIS levy that we pay, the National Health Insurance ends up with 1.3 billion. Almost 900 million is gone. And that is why they cannot pay the claims that the public hospitals and private hospitals are presenting.